Hi guys, welcome back. Subscribe to my channel and also click on the bell icon to turn on the notifications so that you won't miss any of my videos in the future.
Today, I'm so excited to show you guys a simple face mask recipe on how to get rid of small bumps on your face. Small bumps can be really irritating and frustrating, but don't worry guys, this mask will definitely get rid of that problem forever. This is a very simple DIY face mask. For this, you only need two simple ingredients: besan or chickpea flour or gram flour, apple cider vinegar with the mother. The unfiltered and unrefined vinegar with cloudy and murky appearance is called apple cider vinegar with the mother. It is very important to choose the ACV with the mother in it because it's the purest form. Okay, so now the one that I have already contains pure honey in it. But if you don't have this, don't worry, you can just go ahead and add 1 teaspoon of honey into the mixture. Okay, now let me show you guys how to make this. Take a clean bowl and add 1 teaspoon besan and 1 teaspoon apple cider vinegar with the honey in it. Or instead, as I said before, you can simply add 1 teaspoon honey and mix everything very well. Here, I have already washed my face. Now, take some rose water on a cotton pad and wipe your face with it. This not only helps to tone your face, but also will help to get rid of any inbuilt bacteria from your face. Rose water is the best natural toner for your face. I always love to use rose water on my face. Now, take the face mask and apply it all over your face and neck. There will be a small tingling sensation because of ACV and honey, but don't worry, it's absolutely normal. ACV has shown to be very effective in inhibiting bacterial growth and destroying bacterial biofilms. This is the best face mask to get rid of any tiny bumps on your face. When you have tiny bumps on your skin, it looks like chicken skin and it's very irritating. This mask will really help to get rid of that problem. Chickpea flour or gram flour is the best ingredient for your face. It is loaded with a lot of benefits. The zinc in besan or gram flour has been shown to fight the infections that causes your face to erupt with acne. It also helps control excess sebum production and soothes inflamed skin. As you all know, honey is one of nature's most best skin remedies. Thanks to its antibacterial and antiseptic abilities, it may benefit oily and acne-prone skin. Honey is also a natural humectant, so it helps keep the moist but not oily. Honey is also a natural humectant, so it helps the skin moist but not oily. Okay, so after applying, let it sit for 15 minutes and then you can wash it off with normal tap water. You will instantly see a glow on your face. This face mask is actually safe to apply every day or every other day as you prefer. But apply it minimum 2 times a week to see the results. Okay, so after washing off the face mask, I'm going to apply rose water again, and also don't forget to moisturize your face. Rose water will bring the moisture back to your skin. By the way guys, a small tip, you can also apply lactocalamine to the affected area, like wherever you have bumps or pimples or acne, before going to sleep. this will really help to get rid of any acne marks or any irritation from the skin. By the way guys, I also wanted to mention the giveaway winners from the previous video. Congratulations to Chloe and Sneha Warrior. You both are the winners. Happy shopping, okay? And I'm really sorry for all the other participants. Don't worry guys, a lot of giveaways are coming in the near future. So don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned. Sorry guys, at this point my camera died so I couldn't record. But anyway, I hope you get the point. You just have to apply lactocalamine on the affected area and that's it, you can go to bed. Okay, so that's it for this video guys. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, then please give a thumbs up and also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and also click on the bell button so that you will be notified every time I upload a new video. Bye guys, love you.